Dolphins!
Not all of our animals have always been this happy.
As a matter of fact, all of the animals that you've just seen perform, like Cosmo, were either surrendered by their families or found in the streets and taken to a shelter where no one came to claim them. But Cosmo was adopted from the Animal Defense League from right here in San Antonio. Forte Silver. She is one of over 50 cats that we've rescued, adopted, and now stars here at Pets Ahoy. And then there's my pal, Bubba. Now, Bubba's previous owners gave up on him. They said that he had too much energy and just couldn't be trained. But as you can see, Bubba is very well behaved. It is our wish that you will find it in your hearts to open up your home to a loving animal friend. One that you can find at your local animal shelters. So how about one big round of applause for all of our adopted stars? Now, all of our stars have been doing great here at Pets Ahoy. But Bubba has had a few problems lately with his new girlfriend. So I'm going to give him some advice to help him on his big date tonight. Come on over here, Bubs. Now, Bubba, I told you about 100 times, kiddo. You're going about it all wrong. Where are you going, Bubs? This is very important stuff. We got to get your girlfriend back. There we go. You paying attention? Focus. Okay. First things first. Head on over to that telephone and give your girl a call. You guys know you got a sweet talker just a little bit. Then run up those steps to the ATM machine and take out lots of money. Take your money over to the flower shop and buy her a beautiful bouquet of flowers. Then run down these steps, hop into your ride, and pick up your girlfriend at her front door. Now, Bubs, I guarantee if you can do all those things, you sure are excited. Anyways, if you can do all those things, you'll be out of that doghouse in no time. So I think you're ready. Let's hear it one more time. Excited. We are very proud of all of our animal stars here at Pets Ahoy.